I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. Hello all, good morning, Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Thursday of September 15th, and we're making our way to tomorrow for another event watch time as we get to this Sabbath. And remember, every Sabbath starting from 2 B'Av is a holy Sabbath according to Israel all the way up to Feast of Trumpets. So there'll be more event watch coming then, but we already know times are getting deep in tension as we get closer and closer to Feast of Trumpets, the end of summer, the fall equinox. Things are about to get serious. So we are definitely going to see a lot of things escalate, and next week's watch times for high event watches start from the 19th all the way through to the 23rd. It's the whole week back to back. We'll talk about those over the weekend as we get closer to there. Today we got a lot of New World Order stuff. The Pope is in Kazakhstan. Xi Jinping is in Kazakhstan. Both are there for 3 days. They're going to do this SCO summit with other countries there. All the New World Order set up. Biden signed another big billion-dollar bill to go give Taiwan weapons, which is trying to increase war against China. So you got that going. I got a little bit more information regarding that biotech order that he just signed. So they are aggressively trying to move things into the New World Order to get war started. Turkey, military leaders are talking about that war with Greece is confirmed and okay to go with that. They mentioned the United States and France. So we'll talk about that stuff today. Things are definitely escalating. Way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.